I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
What do you remember from your sparring session with Lamont back in 2011, I think it was? What did you get from that, and how do you remember it going?
It was just great work, man. It was a learning experience. I mean, I was an amateur, you know, it's the amateur level. You know, I'm going at a fast pace, you know, just firing punches off, kind of fighting like American. And, you know, Lamont, you know, he's just being patient, you know, blocking, you know, trying to counter, and, you know, picking shots off, basically fighting at a, you know, at a pro level, pro pace. And I didn't really understand it until, you know, I turned pro and started going 10, 12 rounds. And now, you know, I understand, you know, what he was doing and things like that.
You guys never sparred together after that, though?
No.
Next question. Lamont Peterson, Disney Studio Lloyd, Black Star News. Errol Spence is one of the most prolific southpaws in the business today. Unlike Bud Crawford, who's a switch hitter, how do you plan to offset his left-hand stance, even though you were somewhat of a mentor towards him, and you may feel mentally that you have an advantage over him?
I'm not really too much worried about southpaw stance. I've been fighting for 23 years now, and, you know, encounter a few southpaws, especially in an international level when you're fighting for a U.S. team. 50% of those guys are southpaws, right. So I'm pretty sure I'll be able to handle the stance.
My name is Cheyenne. I'm with Blue Blood Sports TV. So you haven't had too many fights at the welterweight division.
Mm-hmm.
Do you think the size is going to play a big part in this fight?
Of course, with anything, it can. But it's up to me and it's up to my team to make sure that don't happen. You know, it's still, just because one thing might seem like an advantage for one person, it's up to the other side to make sure that advantage is not an advantage. So, if it is a size of advantage, then it's up to us to negate.
All right, thank you very much. We're gonna face off our fighters. Fighters, if we could, stand over here to your left, far right here, and get ready to face off.
Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you watching, EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.